A Baxter County man died Tuesday after getting injured in a boat crash on a northern Arkansas lake. Around 3 o'clock, 74-year-old Robert Luke was circling the Cranfield Marina on Lake Norfork when he hit another boat. 15 minutes later, the Baxter County Sheriff's Office had been notified of an injured man screaming for help. That's when they found extensive damage to the exterior and interior of that boat. Luke was later pronounced dead. The crash is being investigated.